Okay. Okay. All right. I think everything's all good. Now, it's been a while since I last streamed for anyone who's actually here. But yeah, I'm kind of now like got a lot of free time, and now I've been playing a lot of TF2. Since last I haven't played like I haven't streamed TF2 since like Smiss. So I've kind of ch like a lot has kind of changed. Like a lot of my items have changed. Well, not just like having these new crates, but also like I've gotten like a lot of new cosmetics, got a bunch of new taunts. I've got like a lot of new things, honestly. For sniper, I've got like the didgeridoo. Yeah, not just Halloween cosmetics in general, but anyway. Today I'm just gonna be playing just Hightower, and I gotta do this contract. This is gonna be difficult for one reason. It's that most people don't really play Hightower like and try to like do the objective. Scoring points will be the easy part. Killing an enemy and pushing their cart on Hightower is hard, and pushing the cart on Hightower is gonna be difficult. Wait, I have not met the requirements. Oh. So I've got to do this. Ah. Okay, so I can only do upward, actually, so. Yeah, let me just change the name of the stream. There we go. All right. So now it says I'm just gonna be doing an upward contract and start. All right. What is here it is. It's just a payload map. All right. Well, I guess this might be a while since, like, and I'm gonna have to hope that there's no bots just dominating the game. If even just half the players as bots, pretty much just screwed. Okay, I guess in the meantime, I can look go over some of the items I've gotten. Oh yeah, this is my weapon, the friendly message. This is for whenever I'm trying to like be friendly in like any class, basically. I made the little drawing. All right, let's see. Also kind of painted this orange, so that way I got the full set. Let's see. I think I already showed I got this. Ah, finally. I'm just gonna play some TF2. Just enjoy the thrill of the game. Alright, I guess I'm gonna play scout. Alright, upward is engaged. Kill enemy pushing the cart. Push the payload. Alright, well, let me just choose a scout loadout. Let's see. I think I'm gonna go Babyface's blaster. I've never really used the Babyface's blaster in like an actual game. I mainly just play it on high tower usually. Like just to like goof around. Shit. I think we got a bot. Yep, they got a bot. Crap. Well, upward. Since that was the map everyone's played, it most people are just gonna vote for upward anyway. But I kinda need to play upward. So far, I have not, like, what's the word when you reach max level and then start over for TF2? I forgot. But I have not reached max level for TF2 yet. I have not done that once yet.
Competition begins in
60
seconds.
All right, gonna play my offensive energy loadout. I see there's a spy there. Gotta get rid of those bots. Is that a bot? I guess it was.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Alright. I'm not gonna be useful this early, but I'll try. Bot! Of course, man, I really can't wait for Gabe Newell to, like, give us that promised update to get rid of bots. I don't even care if, like, there's a heavy update or if there's any actual content in the update. Just get rid of the bots. Yes, I'm getting points just pushing the cart. So, I'm scoring points, yes. The bots are now gone. Are the bots gone? Ubered! We do not have a pyro. We don't really need, like, that many engineers. I'm gonna have to switch after I upgrade their teleporters.
Is that cart not moving?
All right. I am pushing the cart. Then I'm just dead.
Mission ends in 60 seconds. Ends in 30 seconds.
Are you?
Mission ends in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, off to kill myself. Oh, I got hit, so I still got killed.
Teleporter down.
I was trying to push.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Damn. There's two teleporters, it's fine.
Let's stop that freaking thing.
Shit. Damn it. Spot behind you, a 7MNLTH. That's a weird name. Okay, Mono. That sniper is just really good. Honest, yeah, Benedy. Crap. They got sentries. Hi, bro. Where are the bombs are coming from? They're just so powerful.
Wagon.
All right, heavy is pretty good. Honestly, the enemy team is just really good. Upgrade the teleporters. Just very easy to die from them. Thanks, Doc. Crap. Yeah. We can't really push or defend if we're dead, and they keep killing us. Christ. You failed. Like, we had legit no way of winning. This sucked. Someone already chose that.
in battle.
Yeah. My figurine broke, apparently.
They have no sentry.
Spy scout. Failed to take out the teleporter. This spy keeps disguising as scout.
Success. We have been awarded additional time.
One of the teleporters broke, at least. At least got the soldier.
Why is the cart not moving?
Three spies.
Attention. 5 minutes left in the mission. 5 minutes left in the mission.
Yes! Pushing the car! Just turn around. I killed the spy. There we go, I'm doing a good job as heavy. That pyro's a spy. Damn, I'm good. And I just press W and just the button, mouse one. Oh shit. Ah shit, the sentry. I upgraded your teleporter, Epic Mouse. This is getting difficult. Pretty good at least.
Center down. push now.
Thanks, Doc.
Doctor!
Shit. I was so close to pushing the cart over the edge. Man, that spy just keeps killing me. Ah, shit.
Sensors down.
Go, heavy, go! Yes, thank you, Doc.
Heavy coming from behind.
Shit. They have like three heavies. At least. They have four.
Come on. Let's go.
Yes! We did it!
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
All right. Oh.
Very fitting day.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Give me.
Thanks, Legion.
Spy.
was dominating someone?
Last medic.
The spy has a dead ringer.
They have two spies now.
Shit.
Or maybe even three.
We got a spy coming.
Bot on blue.
Thank you.
Nice. Oh, hey, Hikaru 1 Allison saying Soldier Boy, huh? Hi, welcome to the stream. I just finished my Upward config, but I have not yet completed it. I just gotta kill the enemy while they're pushing the car. Ah, Swiftwater? Wait. I think Hikaru 1 Allison left. Alright, so yeah, this is a good loadout to get rid of people that are pushing the cart. Got two viewers in chat. Oh, there you are. Hikaru 1 Allison, you're back. Oh. Just streaming some casual TF2, trying to do an Upward contract. That's all. Oh. Are we defending? No, we're pushing. If that's the case, yeah, I'm just gonna do this.
There's a heavy on the right side of the cliff. Camping my teleporter exit.
Life is paid. Upgraded your teleporter, filthy devil.
Unfortunately, until we get rid of these heavies on the cart, I can't build the exit.
Damn.
And the demos.
They have a demo on the side.
Yeah, I tried to get him, but he killed me with a ham shake.
They have a lot of power classes, and we have three spies, okay, I'm switching up empty. I need to kill some of these people.
I'll go heavy.
It looks like Domka Vest.
Mostly hurt down.
Thanks, Pyro. Shit. I'll go medic. Ah, you pushed me in front of everyone. Ah, you killed me, Demo Knight. Spy! That pirate's a spy. Yes.
It's a nice telly, Angie.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Maybe Pyro.
Mission begins in 30 seconds. Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thanks, sir.
Ah, Jesus.
Attention. 5 minutes left in the mission. 5 minutes left in the mission.
shit.
Medic!
Thank you. Shit.
Sentry's being sapped on left side.
I see it.
Thank you.
Let's stop that freaking thing!
Alright, the soda popper is basically the same thing, but deals more damage than the Force of Nature and without the knockback.
Spawn sapping entrances.
Spy sapping the tellies.
Yeah, he got a bow.
Sorry, I don't mean to drain the dispenser of all its metal.
And yet, that's what you did.
Why was mine Gambio?
Sorry. It's Gaming Boy, though.
It's okay. Luckily, they weren't making a big push or anything where I would need metal.
Gaming Boy, excuse me.
Sorry, I upgraded your teleporter.
Shit!
It's Crit's Creed.
Yeah, don't take telly. Don't take the telly.
Alright, too late though. They're in our spawn.
They have a spy up in our spawn on the right side.
Shit.
Spy scout behind you. Demo cycle behind.
Spy has gone so far, right?
Thank you.
Pyro, can I get it? Never mind, I killed the spy.
Slayer.
It's left in the mission.
Spy demo?
Wow, that is the second crit rocket that I've been one-shot by in a row. There's a scout spy coming in.
Pyro, make fire, please. Fire. I don't need the homewrecker. I need fire.
Job, and then I'm dead.
Fire! Wow.
Oh. Sprang into a chat and got killed.
Crit rocket, damn it.
I feel that. That guy's always got him up.
Yeah. I'm only playing this game mode for
Have soldiers in our spawn again?
Ah, shit. I'm mainly playing Upward for the Upward contract. I got someone, I think I got the sniper. They got like two spies. Careful, everyone.
Oh, they have three actually.
Shit!
Spy on my sentry.
Spy everywhere.
Yeah. Jose 2007 and Gemini Lover at Hotmail and Vitaly are all spies. Spy behind you, Pyro. Okay, never mind. Sentry got him.
Thank you, Doctor. Ah, shit. Sentry. Damn it. There's a soldier above us. That scout is just pushing.
They have a scout on the cart.
Yeah,
the spy pyro at our spawn.
We lost.
The team is dead except for a spy, though. We only have a spy alive.
Well, time to jump into the flames.
Yep.
At least they can't kill me now. Killing an enemy while they're pushing the cart on upward is actually kind of hard.
It was a good game, though. I like how there's just this hole here, but you can't shoot out of it from spawn.
Yeah, it is kind of whack.
Thank you.
Thanks, man.
I missed my backstab.
Oh well, the sensor still got destroyed.
That's good.
Why is that house not moving?
That's called a back gap. Fire down. You gotta have me on up high. I'll go take care of him.
Could not get the heavy.
Send it. Yo, our other spy.
Teleporter out the main entrance.
I got the sentry. Well, the level 2 one.
There's still a mini sentry up.
Attention. 5 minutes left.
Yeah, the mini sentry is pretty weak.
5 minutes left in the mission.
Yo, nice job, spy. Have you had enough for?
I almost got the level 2 sentry, I almost did. But I only got the mini sentry. It was at like 38 health, the level 2.
Fire it out.
I think I got like, I think I got the medic.
Nice.
Scout, careful, guys. Thank you, you saved my life.
Thanks, Doug.
Angie, why are we at last?
Engineering, huh?
I guess.
I'll never expect it.
Sure, they all got spy paranoia.
Demo down.
There's a pyro spot.
Men down. Men down. We capped?
Yeah, they all moved forward, so they didn't hurt the point.
Fair. Good job, guys.
Yep.
Oh, do we have blue winties at their last spawn?
Yep.
Yeah, we do. It's great.
That's pretty great.
Shit. Pyro. Pyro.
Pyro down.
I'm
down. Med down. Good job, jetpack.
I got the heavy.
Nice. Demo down.
Nice.
Engineer Gaiman. Demo down.
They got a bot.
Fringe.
Winter.
Yes. power down.
I think they found out about the sentry, the enginess.
Hey, someone was actually Vacaband. Don't see that every day.
I noticed that earlier. Yeah, you really don't.
Woohoo! Took out both their pyros.
Nice.
Yo, we still have the Tony of their spawn.
Yeah, I just moved on my entrance from the other guys.
Nice. Power down. Captain. Ooh.
Yes! Good job, Ninjineer!
Yeah, you did it. Did the entire thing without a medic. Oh, yeah.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
I want them to be pushing the cart and then I'll backstab one of them and then I get a point.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Now. And we lost. Rip.
Damn, they found out where I was and I didn't even like... Come on.
Everyone's dispensers. I couldn't heal mine because it took all the metal.
I was just stuck. The pyro found me.
What? The scouts at our spawn.
They have a scout on the teleporter.
Man, they've gotten really good.
This is sad.
The bomb is nearing a checkpoint.
Once they cut this point, we're gonna have a sneaky telly behind him.
Enemy has received additional time.
Damn it, the stupid pyro keeps bothering me. Like, I can't get a kill.
I made the med pop on the heavy.
Alright, I got a sneaky tally up considerably behind them.
Okay.
I'll be moving it once I get the opportunity.
I think we're all a bit scattered. The point's not really dependent that much. There's like 10
I got a sentry up.
Damn it, I got cornered.
Might have spent my sentry.
God, it's I haven't done anything. I killed the heavy.
Remember me? Yeah, you do.
Shit. They're just too powerful. Oh.
We've got this now.
Shadow Zinhao 10.
Well, I have a 2-3 sentry.
Ah, he just followed me this minute. Oh, thanks. Thanks, Shadow. Oh, Miss Shadow, that's you. Oh.
Get out of there, man. Get out, get out, get out, get out. There's a spy below our spawn. There's a spy pyro behind the men. Spy pyro, spy pyro!
They have a pyro up top on the left side.
Alright, I feel good.
Woohoo, got medic.
They got the tilt.
Here, deceptive. Woman deceptive, where's your sentry?
They are below us, they are below us, they are below us.
Yeah, not in chat. Ah, shit.
Just the worst landing.
I'm one metal away from upgrading.
Don't worry, actually, I'll pyro you.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, stop the flanking scout.
Guys, go on an adventure.
There's a med heavy up top. I can't get
him.
Shit!
Yeah, they're boosted. They're fucking Uber.
I am a little bad Shadow. But, like, I'm really trying my best.
Oh, no, no.
It's just the enemy team is honestly just really good. Like, I can't. I just can't beat him.
Spider spawn. He's going up top.
There's a spy.
Where?
Yeah. Up top.
Shot mini sentry.
I just saw him go invis. I don't know where he actually went.
Shit.
He's right here next to me. That's disguised as pyro. He's on my stuff. I got him.
I also have like a YouTube channel wherever, whenever I stream, I upload my streams to YouTube, so that way they're saved. Let's see. I just got launched into the enemy and just blew up.
Nice.
Perfect. I'm trying to do this contract right now. I only have 5 out of 20 kills of the enemy pushing the cart.
Got a long time.
Shit.
Coming down to a...
Thanks, Doc. Shit!
Soldier on stairs. Watch out, he has a direct hit. They're camping.
Barnacles!
Keep that scout.
That scout's keep. The heavy!
Heavy on it.
But...
Just go up and block it with your body. Scout, jump it.
No!
Oh no, they're sapping my teleporter. What are we gonna do?
I think we already lost.
But the teleporter.
The teleporter, we gotta save the teleporter.
Hey man, teleporters win games.
Sentries get kills, dispensers heal people, and teleporters win games.
Exactly.
Oh, my PP win game. Big PP.
Boy. Gonna try to keep playing until I eventually do the contract, or I get tired and I just stop. Sometimes contracts are just so hard that I can't do it in just one stream. One time I streamed so long I just wanted to finish this one contract, I got frustrated. Don't want that to happen again.
Prepare to compete in 60 seconds.
Hey, yeah, deceptive.
What's up?
Not just the Halloween ones. I kind of want to finish my contract so that way I can at very least say I beat TF2.
I'm not that great an engineer, but I'll do my best.
Yeah, this is all the contracts I have left to do. I've already finished all of these, all the Pyroland contracts, all I have are just these. That's it. And then I've beaten TF2.
I need fucking help.
I streamed most of the contracts, but like, most of the time I kind of just like, did them on my own at the beginning. That was before I got Twitch.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
I love the Halloween contracts, but like, I just can't do all the Halloween contracts. They're really hard to just... in a month.
What?
The source engine uses your CPU rather than your GPU.
Oh.
So the bottleneck
are pretty good CP. This is gonna be how many kills does Tier 2
dispenser
use up? Like,
yeah, where do you guys want the dispenser at?
They have 2600x.
Get this pole right here.
It's not bad.
Over here.
It's not great though.
It's a great spot.
I didn't even know this existed.
I've just been watching a lot of Uncle Bane recently. Well, and I learned about that spot.
Yo!
Oh no, we got bots.
Oops.
Yeah, no, not bots.
Bots are trying to get back then.
Oh, Pyro. Oh, there's Pyro. Or Spy.
If Engineer tried to just run behind us.
Yeah.
I mean, Miss Entry got him, but. Still kind of good. Wow, that crit. Yikes, poor guy.
Demo Knight!
TF2?
Yes.
Pause.
Shit. I prefer this so I can move around.
Scout's a spy.
Don't worry, Andy.
Oh, thank you. That actually saved it. I was not going to get the third hit in time.
Thanks, Engie.
Thank you.
Gosh, I love helping my team.
Oh, they found it.
Oh no, that was like energy.
Shit.
Should I put the dispenser back in the same spot, or should we switch it up?
I don't know. We may want to go for a more passive approach now that they're closer to the cap point.
Yep.
Soldier!
Spy scout!
I could have extinguished you.
Spy something at our spawn.
No!
Shit, where'd the spy go? I don't know where the spy went.
We got the teleporter.
I think he's still in the spawn.
Down.
He's done spawn
oh,
somewhere.
Oh no, it was spaghetti. You bloody
pirate! Is this a bot? Another vac ban?
Oh, the vac ban's actually working.
Wow.
I think this is part of the update, maybe.
I hope so. Gabe Newell update?
Maybe. But like, vac ban almost never worked until today.
True.
That's kind of cool, but I mean, wait, do Vax also IP ban, or is it just like a Steam ID ban?
I think it's like a IP, maybe.
I have no clue, because I was in a game, because I was in a cop game with a guy that was Vax banned.
Ah.
The scout coming on up, coming on playground.
Yes, by scout.
And I'm dead. Yeah, I'm not very good at pyro.
Hey, that's fine.
Or TF2 in general. Could I still have fun?
This poor Engie just wants to get behind us.
I know,
it's
he was the guy that put the tellies in red space last game.
Oh, he was the one who got us set up last time? Yeah, I took his and set up a second nest. That was
this
hilarious.
This guy was actually really good.
Thank you for this, Dimensional.
No. Alright, I'm moving the dispenser up near the telly.
Fair.
Shit! It's so hard to backstab.
Spy at spawn, spy at spawn.
I'll go take care of him.
He zapped all the tell, please.
Go and gun spy.
We must stop the bomb. You guys seen that Fat Magic video?
Dang. Fat Spy?
Mission ends. Gun spy.
There's some Fat Spy YouTuber who has a gun spy video.
What is Fat Spy?
Laughing.
Is there something about a magic spy?
Spy on the sentry.
There's a magic spy on the sentry?
Shit!
I'm out of metal.
I think we won.
Fat metal.
Fat metal?
No. Get to the cart.
Pull push.
They're pushing, no!
Lift the cart.
Victor. Yes.
We're on that cart. Good job, everybody.
Yeah.
Yo, TF2 is so awesome.
TF2 sucks ass.
No, he was just playing. He was just vibing.
I love TF2. So much fun.
Yes, I can actually play my main. I can actually play my main now that I'm on offense.
Who's your main?
Look behind you.
Bonk!
Bonk.
That's a pretty good impression. Yeah, that one was pretty good too. I like that one better. What's your guys' opinion? What's your guys' opinion on Nestle killing babies?
Oh, it was fucking sweet, Lois.
It was in Nigeria, so
I I get it.
He's racist.
Nestle's awful.
Yes, I am a racist.
It happens.
He's a boomer.
Oh. If only he was racist and Filipino.
What's a few dead babies among friends?
Whoa, bombs. We're throwing bombs.
Famine pipes into the spawn.
Don't worry, I'll get them.
I escaped.
Never mind, I won't get them. I'll get them.
They'll never expect this.
I got them.
Why? They expected it. Ah! They took so many devils.
Why did you Uber me?
Right, I have crits.
Benji's down.
Benji's down. Benji's down.
Ah, stop the flag, Pyro.
Get the teleporter if you can. That's a big thing.
I'm gonna go stab it.
Shit!
Sorry. Sorry, medic. I tried to stop the spy.
They have a spy medic sitting in there.
He's up there in the hall. Soldier down on the cliff. That's the first one.
The teleporter's getting sapped right now. Ooh.
So many demos.
Oh, you got the
there are quite a bit of demos.
I'm spied on the pit? Oh no. He's smart. He is a spy.
There's a spy, careful guys.
Is he dead flinging? Yeah, he's behind you. Heavy, turn around.
I got it, thank you.
We got it.
Okay. Yeah, we kept.
Yeah, that spy is definitely dead flinging. He's having a fling with a corpse. He's a necro.
They have a sentry on top of the hill.
Oh my, medic.
Shit!
Much, thank you.
I just fucking chewed on that rocket.
Stickies on the cart.
Stand the cart.
Demo down. Good job, spy.
messing with my mouse sensitivity.
They really do these sticky
scamming
though.
For game. They're just black people with explosives. What do you think? Are you real? Oh my god.
Ah shit, who's firing at me?
I'm going in.
Damn it.
Oop. I'm going out.
Damn it.
Thank god for the damage resistance boost.
He slayed my comb. Why would you slay a man's cum like this?
Do they have a sentry?
What if I had sex with your mom and created a mulatto baby, and then I called the baby black?
No, they have a gun spy!
Damn. You mean a bad spy? Get him. Yeah, I put PP on him.
Haha, I killed him. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you. Weren't no thing.
He was a bastard. He tried to eat my mom.
Oh, damn.
There's a dispenser in there.
Ha, the demo man fell to his death. Wait, no, he didn't.
Is there a sentry in the hallway? Nice. He's alive. I threw PP on. Oh, the sentry. He said thanks. The sentry in the fucking. In the first hallway. You can shoot.
I slapped the sapper on it, but they kicked it too fast.
Oh. Yeah, that engineer's beam. That quickie shot a rocket on me. Look at the bugger.
Shit! They got sniper.
Damn.
Yeah, oh, the player got away. Actually really good.
That engineer is running around.
Man's got like Highlander skills.
Heart is not moving. Stop.
Holy F word. He's eating a sandwich. I can cap through the bottom. Where I can do this.
Ah, I need health.
There's a heavy camp in the shit house.
I forgot if you camp through the bottom. I'm not telling him.
Doctor! Medic! Medic!
Ooh. Ooh, shit.
Thank you, medic.
Captain. Let's stink. Go. I believe.
I killed the heavy, yes.
Oh my god, the sentry. It's big. The sentry is big and heavy.
I killed the sentry.
Thank you, man.
Yep.
Yeah, that entire NG nest is dead.
Yep, thanks to the brass beast.
There's another nest on the belt.
I do be pushing for the heart though.
Push that fire!
Sniper, you just robbed me of a revenge.
I just robbed him of his crits, don't worry. He was gonna put his PP on me, I'm good.
Shit!
I got killed by G-Mart, it's like Walmart, but for gangsters.
G-Mart's so
same.
Cool.
I do be capping.
Spy on cart.
There's a spy.
Put my P on the cart? Oh. There's a little level 1 baby sentry.
Thanks for the teleporter.
Nope, weren't no thing.
Captain, I'm going.
Nah, level 3 teleporter.
Yes, Stink, go. No, you legend.
I was so fucking close.
I know I saw.
Yeah, why did you just use a teleporter? That's like a sin.
Because. Because it's more efficient for me to use a teleporter than to walk. That's that's how it is with every class. I don't care.
Hey, get on the cart. We win this.
The teleporter.
Push the cart. Push the cart.
Cap.
Yes.
Yeah. Level 3 sentry. Good job, boys.
Good work.
Phew. Alright.
I was hoping for Borneo, actually.
I think that's where I'm going to end the stream today. Anyone who is watching, thank you for watching. Anyone who's going to watch this on YouTube, thanks for watching it on YouTube. I'm just so tired now. I played for about 2 hours, just playing Upward, just trying to do the contract hand. I guess next time I'm going to have to keep, like, working on it. Or maybe I can just work on it while I'm not, like, streaming. So that way I can, like, do the other... Oh, I can do Badwater. Still can't do Hightower, though. Anyway, thanks and goodbye.